ball seemed to hang in the air a little bit, didn't it? Yeah, good job by Curtis Samuel. As I said moments ago, he's the guy who, with Kelvin Benjamin being gone, they're expecting him to get more playing time. He's been banged up. He's a rookie second-round pick out of Ohio State. But he's been banged up throughout training camp.